Huanglong is not just a feast for the eyes, but it is also steeped in mystery and legend. Why this place is called Huanglong, which means yellow dragon? Why terraces are blue in color? Do ponds really have five colors? And are these ponds the biggest ponds in the world? Does this valley heal people? If you want to know the answers to these questions, keep watching till the end.